comfort ye. Comfort ye, my people. Comfort ye. Speak ye comfortably to Jerusalem. Speak ye comfortably to Jerusalem. And cry unto her that her warfare is accomplished. That her iniquity is pardoned. That her iniquity is pardoned.